All right. First ride since trashed my shoulder. I'm not gonna do that. Shoulder feels good so far. Ah. Standing up, no problem. I'm not ready for that yet. Not ready for that yet. Feels good. Baby steps. I'm going beginner's luck. Tire pressures are a little bit stiffer, a bit harder than what I want. I mean, it lets me air up my tires. Honestly, I don't even feel my shoulder at all. All right. And that's beginner's luck. Oof. Thank you. All right. Whew. I have lost my cardio though. Wow. Them climbs, they don't hurt my shoulder, but damn, they work out my lungs. Whew. Promise I'd stay on the easy stuff. Alright, so I'm glad I kept up with my fitness as far as strength wise. I've been doing like squat exercises and a lot of shoulder exercises to strengthen up my shoulder. Maybe I should have tried to keep up my cardio fitness. But nothing hurts right now though, so just my lungs and my pride a little bit, but I don't feel any pain in my shoulder at all. I'm only hesitating because everything right now is in my head. But that'll come later. So I'm having fun. Alright. Alright, took some air out of the tires, they already feel better. It's amazing the dramatic difference. That takes us a little bit of, it's a couple of PSI out. So smooth. It's only been 3 miles. Maybe go back up and do Salad Dog. Yeah, maybe so. There we go. Yeah, that's much better. Okay. Let's go back on your salad dog. Why not? I know I said I'd do salad dog, but go up a little higher and ride down and out our flow line in the roller coaster. Whatever the hell this trail is called. All right. I'm just taking my time. Whew. Oh, that feels good. Oh, that feels so good. Yeah. Yeah, that feels good. Come on. Yeah. Whew. Good ride.